Good morning, this is Terry Holscher, and this is your weekly update of FYI Asbury. Today is Thursday, February the 5th. I just want to say ahead of time, if you have any questions about anything I'm addressing in this video, you can call the church office at 304-725-5513, or you can reach us on the web at www.myasburychurch.org. Just a few announcements this week. We're going to try to keep them short and sweet. First off, this weekend, our youth and chaperones will be traveling to Rock 2015, so we ask you to keep all of them in prayer for safe travels to and from, and that a time of blessing and renewal will be had by all. So keep them all in your prayers. Secondly, this Sunday is Scout Sunday. We'll be honoring all of our Scouts. That's the Boy Scouts, Girl Scouts, Cub Scouts, and Brownies. And they will be honored at the 9:35 and 11 a.m. services. But first, there will be a breakfast held at 8 a.m. in Williams Hall to honor the Scouts and their families. And all of those are invited. And this breakfast is sponsored by our United Methodist Men. So Scouts and families, come to breakfast. And then be sure to wear your uniform. Again, that's all types of Scouts. Wear your uniform. And either at the 9:35 or the 11 a.m. service, you will be honored, and your families and your leaders, for your participation and your efforts in scouting. My son was an Eagle Scout, so I feel especially proud of that. Number three, The Biggest Loser is still going on. It's being held in the Asbury Center on Monday and Wednesday evenings, 6 p.m., I believe. So if you made a New Year's resolution to get yourself in shape, this is a good opportunity to do that. So come on out Monday and Wednesday at 6. It's a great time of fun and fellowship as well, and help yourself keep that New Year's resolution. Bring a friend. Number four, Asbury United Methodist Church is sponsoring Ladies Appreciation Evening, and that's on Valentine's Day, February the 14th. Dinner will be served at 6 p.m. in Asbury Williams Hall. And all the ladies of Asbury are invited. You're also asked to bring a friend. And again, this is a time of good food and entertainment will follow the dinner. It's a great time of laughs and fellowship and just a way to honor the women of our church and our community if you bring a friend. So there's a reminder here that Ash Wednesday this year is February the 18th, Wednesday, and the service for Ash Wednesday will be held that evening in the sanctuary at 7 p.m. Also, Pastor Duane is again holding his Lenten Bible study, Soup and Our Savior, and that begins on February the 26th at 6 p.m. again in Williams Hall, Soup and Our Savior. So come prepared for a little light dinner and a time of fellowship and Bible study afterwards. So that's all I have for today. That was short and sweet as promised, right? Thank you for joining me and for listening in. If you have any questions, call the church office or find us again on the web at www.myasburychurch.org. Hope all of you have a blessed day. Thank you.